A horrific school bus accident claims the lives of two young children and sends several other people to the hospital.
It happened around 4:30 this afternoon on Boone Road in rural Carroll County. That's about 5 miles from where the county's pre-K Head Start program is located. WLKY Steve Tellier was at the scene and joins us now with the latest on this deadly crash. Steve?
Rick and Vicki, they were all preschool-aged children, 3, 4, 5 years old, on their way home from a Head Start program. Now, two are dead, several others are injured, and a school district and community are in mourning.
A routine ride home from school on a rural Carroll County road ends with an absolute nightmare.
The bus left the roadway on the left side of the road, partially overturned onto its side and struck a tree.
A school bus full of preschool-aged children, part of the Carroll County Public School District's Head Start program, runs off the road and slams roof-first into a tree, leaving the bus a mangled mess and two families without their little loved ones. It happened late Monday afternoon. 9 children and 2 adults were on board when, for some reason, the bus ran off Boone Road. When emergency crews first got to the scene, a few of the children were trapped inside the wreckage. 2 died at the scene, 4 were flown to the hospital, and 3 were released to their parents. The female driver was uninjured, but an adult monitor on board was taken to the hospital. The cause remains a mystery. State police say the bus was the only vehicle involved, and by nightfall, it still hadn't been moved from the scene, as investigators were trying to figure out what led to the accident.
Our reconstructions will be there a good part of the night, probably go back tomorrow. Just to look for anything he could find tomorrow as well.
And as police try to put together a shattered scene, friends and family try to cope with shattered lives.
It's the worst thing you imagine for anybody that shows up, EMS, fire department, us, it doesn't matter. Anytime this happens to children, yes, that's the worst part of our job.
We've been in touch with officials at CoSare Children's Hospital tonight. At last check, 5 injured children are being treated there. 2 of them in the ICU. They're dealing with head injuries and broken bones, but their exact conditions are not known right now. And the same goes for the 1 adult monitor who was also taken to a hospital. I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Steve. Now, police say that the bus driver was coherent and cooperative, but was taken to the hospital for blood work, as is standard procedure. They also say it appears that all of the children were wearing seat belts at the time of the crash.